was the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
Santa Claus finds his origins in a very real man who was a bishop in northern Greece in the 4th century. He is one of the most universally celebrated men in European history. Saint Nicholas was born to a wealthy family and took Jesus' direction to the rich man very seriously. Sell everything you have and follow me. He did just that by giving what he had to the poor, especially children and orphans. Saint Nicholas knew of a poor man whose wife had died and was left with three daughters. The man did not have a dowry for his daughters. Because of this, these girls would never marry and would most likely be sold as slaves. On three different occasions, Saint Nicholas dropped a bag of gold in the socks that were warming by the fire at night, which would be the dowry for each of the three girls. This is where the tradition of hanging stockings on the fireplace comes from. There are many stories of Saint Nicholas that included raising the dead and stopping an execution of three innocent men. Saint Nicholas was in prison for his faith in Jesus and his passionate desire to spread the gospel and help the poor. Santa Claus is a legend of a real man whose life was changed by the power of Jesus and lived his life in worship to him. Saint Nicholas probably never realized what a Christmas icon he would become in today's culture through Santa Claus. Although St. Nicholas was a hero in the faith, and he is a light that should be celebrated, Christmas is all about Jesus.